At about 7:30 a.m., the driver of the unregistered Chevrolet car driving from Opebia towards Madina drove through the red light and collided into the Nissan car, which was from Madina at the Airport Junction intersection. The Chevrolet car then ran into a motorbike and a pedestrian. 5 persons were injured and taken to the police hospital for treatment. A hawker and an eyewitness to the accident, Ajuapoku, spoke to City News. According to the public relations officer of the police hospital, DSP Yao Nketia Yeboah, 2 of the 5 injured persons had been discharged at the time of filing this report, while the motor rider had been transferred to the Ridge Hospital for further treatment.
You know, when the motorbike usually comes in front. So when the vehicle and the son lost control, it veered towards them. That was why those on motorbike and selling by the roadside. But so far they are all doing well. One 36-year-old, a dispatch rider, motor dispatch rider, has been referred to the Greater Accra Regional Hospital. That is great. The driver and the occupant have also been treated in the charge. Then other 3 are with them.
The vehicles and motorbike involved in the accident have been impounded at the airport police station for further investigations.